Hi, welcome to Meal Guide. I'm Margaret Martin, and today I want to talk about the importance of foot alignment. Now, the importance of foot alignment is especially so for individuals who've suffered from or don't wish to suffer from plantar fasciitis or any other issues of the feet. I've had several clients who have been very enthusiastic about doing their program, and in doing so, went from wearing shoes all the time to deciding to do all their exercises without any footwear and loading down with weights, and their feet weren't ready. So I don't want this to happen to anybody else. And so this is the reason for this vlog today. So let's have a look at my feet. With any of your standing exercises, you want to ensure that your feet are hip width apart and they can be turned slightly outward. Next, you want to ensure a nice even weight distribution between the base of your big toe, the base of your little toe, and your heel. So you're creating a nice tripod. Spreading your toes out will actually help your stability and your balance as well. Now, the next point, and this is especially important when you start introducing weights, is that you can keep a nice arch in your feet. Now, some people are born flat-footed, so I don't expect you to regain any arches. But those of you who knew you had arches and you still have arches, really important when you're strength training that you're not letting your arches collapse. Because that collapse of the arch puts a lot of stress on the plantar fascia and on the structures of your feet. And that will lead to problems. So if you're finding that you're working really hard to maintain your arch and you're having a hard time maintaining it, especially as you're doing any single leg work, and you're doing single leg work and what's happening is it keeps collapsing, then you might find that you have to actually start introducing some gentle foot support, whether you wear your running shoes that have arch supports in it, until your feet get strong enough to hold you up through all your exercises, including your balance exercises. In the guide, Exercise for Better Bones, under Exercise Safety Tips, the importance of good alignment starting from the feet up is stated there, and I hope this blog helps reinforce the importance of aligning yourself from your feet all the way up through your spine. Thanks for tuning in.